Hi, this is Slosh. Welcome back to Slosh's Bar and Grill for day. I seem to do this every single time, but I'm not going to restart the 13th of December. So this has been recorded on Monday because for some reason in my life this year, it is almost impossible to even get the 5 to 6 minutes to do this. So we're a little bit out of whack on this one. I'm still eating hot sauce every day, but we're just not getting to film every day. But I'm kind of happy that I did miss yesterday because in the mail today, I got a giant delivery from Jungle Rain gourmet chili sauces over east, and everything I've tried from Jungle Rain has been fantastic. Pitbull was basically my favorite sauce of last year, like out of the entire year, so I'm really kind of excited to try this one. This one is called Scorpion Sting. It is a mango passion fruit peach Trinidad scorpion chili sauce, and I mean, you can see all of the passion fruit in there. I'm really excited to check this one out. This is the ingredients I will: mango, peach, passion fruit, onion, garlic, chili, vinegar, lemon, sugar, salt, and spices. One of the things I love most about Jungle Rain stuff is I love their labels. They are so very, very cool. I love the font. The font is really, really cool. I think it's called Bleeding Cowboys. But this one actually looks a little bit different. I think he's changed the font. Anyway, I have no idea how hot this is going to be, so without any further ado, I think we should probably get into it. I do have to go help get the children to bed. This is why it's being so difficult at the moment. How many of you people have 3 boys under the age of 9 and still get to do adult things? I don't think there's very many of us out there. Let's give this a bit of a smell. Oh my god, that smells... It smells incredibly... It doesn't smell hot, but it smells incredibly sweet. So we have scorpions, mango, peach, passion fruit. It's really runny. Look at that. I've been spilling stuff on the table every single time this run. I don't understand why. Maybe I've become uncoordinated in my old age. So on the 30th day of Christmas, Slosh tried Scorpion Sting from Jungle Rain Chili. It's delicious. Little passion fruit seeds absolutely make that amazing. I mean, look, that's really, really sweet. But it doesn't taste like sugar sweet. It tastes natural. I love the consistency. You can taste like the natural ingredients there. You can taste that they're good quality stuff. And just those little passion fruit seeds bursting as you bite them are absolutely amazing. I wouldn't say there's much heat. Oh god, that's good. I'd be hard pressed to even give this 1 heat, but as people keep telling me, I probably should start considering that I'm broken. So here you go, Cameron. I did clean the table. I'm going to give it 1 heat. This is more of a dessert sauce. I think it'd be great on pancakes and ice cream and all that kind of desserty stuff. Like, it'd be interesting on top of a cheesecake, I reckon. But I reckon it'd also go really well for some reason with bacon. And I reckon it'd go really, really well added to... I reckon it'd go really well on chicken. This is really good. Really sweet and it's really good. I'm gonna give this 8 on taste. I'm gonna give it 1 on heat, and I'm gonna say that I think Mama Cass is probably gonna steal this one off me. As I said, this was the 13th day of December. We are going to film another one tonight, so once again, we will be actually filming on the correct day. It's amazing how far behind I am this year. Anyway, on the 13th day of Christmas, we tried Scorpion Sting from Jungle Rain Chili. If you like your sauces sweet, you like dessert sauces that aren't necessarily all that hot, but taste amazing, check this one out. Brand makes great stuff. Absolutely awesome. I'm rambling. I'm going to go help get the kids to bed. As always, guys, thank you so much for watching. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Merry Christmas. Peace.